nose makes visual contact with the new tower, everybody looks pilot.
Kenny, time mark.
Space Shuttle Enterprise. While New York is gaining the Space Shuttle today, I must admit this is bittersweet for NASA because we're saying goodbye a bit. And the shuttle has given us such an amazing program over her 30-year history, launching satellites and spacecraft that peer out into the universe, like the Hubble Space Telescope, as well as launching spacecraft that look right back here at planet Earth and help us understand our own planet. The men and women who brought you the space shuttle are not going to rest. We are across this country as I speak building space vehicles. vehicles with names like Orion and Dragon and Dream Chaser to take us not only to and from the space station, but beyond low Earth orbit to an asteroid and on to Mars. The space program is alive and well because of the Space Shuttle Enterprise and what she has brought to this nation.
This is a reunion for me. 35 years ago, I met the Enterprise for the first time. When this ship was first built, it was named Constitution. Star Trek fans can be very persuasive. It sent a lot of letters to President Gerald Ford at the time, and the president logically decided that the ship should be named after our spaceship Enterprise, and that's how this Enterprise came to be named. I want to thank NASA for giving us the Enterprise, Gerald Ford for naming it the Enterprise, the Star Trek fans who insisted that a ship be named the Enterprise, to the scientists, the engineers who make these wonderful things happen. I say to all of them and to Enterprise, live long and prosper. Thank you.